Alright, so we stopped at Aldi and we found 5 bags of mandarin oranges. And I've already gone through and started the... They're pretty nasty, but I've already gone through to starting to pick out all the ones that didn't pass. And some of these are the old ones that we've had. But for the most part, they look okay. They just had a few per bag that caused the whole bag to be tossed out. This one's kind of... Put that in the maybe. And then we also found almost 2 full cases of water from our Aldi dumpster dive today.